sure about anything. I'm definitely, hold on, let me just tune and speak into the microphone. Okay. So I'm never sure about anything, but what I am sure about is that sexual assault is a huge epidemic and it affects people very deeply, usually women and non-binary people and queer people. And I'm very sure that it's up to men to kind of fix themselves and fix each other to kind of solve this. So what I'd like is for every single man in this room, yes, you, I want you to go home and have a conversation with another man in your life about what you can do to prevent and stop sexual assault and rape and violence against women and queer people, because we're not the ones that have to change, you are. Thank you.
show.